prove what I set out to prove. And I think the original reason was to prove it to myself. That the American dream really is.
Fuck. Feel the morning on my face. Ain't a pill that I didn't take. Just a lifetime, cause it's been a long day. Cause I'm asleep when I R.I.P. Ba-da-ba-dum. Flashbacks. Relax. Camera flash. And don't forget your hashtag. Rucksack. White stacks. You're a dead man. And better rid of that gap. You gonna run game, it don't ever run you. When they bitching on your name, you say fuck you too. Too. You say fuck a court case, give detective no clues. Clues. Cause I'm Indiana J when I'm tripping on a juice.
Let's get real quiet.
Feel so stupid.
Surfs. You know, it's funny, every time I take it out surfing or any of the boards I've shaped, someone always stops me and says, "What is that thing?" It's always a thing. And I look at them and, well, it's a surfboard. And I think they say that because it's so radically shaped. You know, the nose, the tail, the rocker, everything is so different. And when I envisioned it, I thought of about a board that would work for the waves that I like to surf. And it didn't necessarily correspond to how it felt on the wave. But what that gave me was this really great learning experience of how to, you know, shape and craft a surfboard. And I'm excited to see where this goes. And, you know, I'm still going to ride waves every day and, you know, enjoy creating something that I can enjoy in the water. So thank you guys for watching, and hopefully I'll make another one. So, cool. Peace.